Okay. You can see that having resistance as far as getting to the ear. What this maneuver is just the eye should go in the opposite direction the head is turned. So if I turn one way, the eyes go in the opposite direction. And that's a normal response. You can see that we can get him in full range of motion, and his eyes are conjugate. They're together. We could even do that in the vertical direction. See, the doll's eyes maneuver is normal. Okay. Okay. He's got a good root.